My name's Chris, and welcome to my channel. Today, we're playing more Age of Calamity. I also really want to play Wind Waker, but I do have a lot of stuff to do today, so I don't think that'll happen. So maybe we'll do that tomorrow or Tuesday instead. Tomorrow might be a day I don't stream. Simply because it's my first day back to work tomorrow. Oh god, that sucks to say so much. Oh man. So I went to bed at 5 a.m. Last night. So if I don't go to bed till 5 a.m. tonight because I can't sleep, what's gonna end up happening is I'm gonna get exactly 1 hour and 40 minutes of sleep. So I probably won't be in the mood to stream. So tomorrow might be my first day where I do not stream. Since I started streaming every day. Okay, fairy training. I'm at level 23. Okay, yeah. Hetsu, we're fighting Hetsu. Good. Fuck that bitch. I wonder if the game. Ew, gross. I wonder if the game just like levels you up accordingly. Cause if it's level 23 or whatever, I'm level 38. That's a pretty big jump. So I wonder. Yeah, I wonder if it scales based on what your highest level is or something. That'd be cool. Your phase attack and switch between one another. Each of them will use their own unique actions when you press ZR. Okay, I wonder how do you switch though. Stasis, safe landing, or maybe press ZR to switch. And they all have different combos. That's kind of weird. It's like 4-in-1. 4-in-1. All right, these bitches were so annoying to deal with. Let's see how annoying they are to fight with. Oh, we're dang. So after today, we'll have done the 14th mission, which means we'll only have 6 more missions to the end of the game.
Cool,
but also poopy as well. We currently have 7 more left and then we're done. I don't know if we're gonna complete all the side. Honestly, at this point it's kind of looking like we might be able to. We really don't have, like, we're kind of catching up a little bit. At the beginning of the game we were getting so many new missions every time, but now it's not as much. Yes, I like myself a little bit of fun. Oh my god, dude, you already fucked me up, dog. Focus on a different brain to battle. Okay, how do I send kisses out? Whoa! I sent her out. Her to die!
Ready?
Ready? That thing! Yeah. Oh my god, fuck off! Where even is he? I can't see this character's ass. I don't even know what's going on. This character is actually horrible. Joe Mama, good one. Alright, Logan. Or Jay works too, I guess, but. This character's actually not good. She's too big. I don't know what the hell's going on. I can't see anything. Hello? I can't see. Holy shit, game. Like, what is the point? The whole screen takes her up. At least give us a different camera angle. Hello? I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck off. This is actually horrible. Oh, nothing like this. I don't want their allies to appear. Oh dear. Like, cool fucking character. Make it so big you can't see what's going on. Good one. Wow. Fantastic game developers. Oh my god, dude. I can't see. Holy shit, I'm already getting angry. Oh, I'm so big. I literally cut, like, a tree gets in my way. Hello? This is a level 23 recommendation, and I'm level 38, and I'm having issues. Like, hello? Oh my god! I can't see anything! Holy fucking shit! I'm already getting mad. I'm already getting real fucking mad. I just broke my controller, didn't I? Nope. Holy shit! What is this fucking stupid character? I like the camera, hello? What did I log for? Like, what is going on? Oh my god. Wait, what happened? I didn't. What? I thought that was the A attack. I made it to the. This is the exact, like, replay of last time. What? I don't even want to bother heal. What's the point? Wait, I'm gonna die. I've killed 43 out of 100. What even hit me? Holy fucking, this is shit. How do people, how are people okay with this shit? I can't believe the amount of people that just like brown nose like certain companies. Like, wow, everything they do is amazing. I don't understand, dude, because this shit is fucking ass. Like, what an ass character. The camera, like, there's no good camera angle. There's no good camera angle. Why would they think this is a good idea? If you're gonna have a character like this, at least zoom out so you can see what the fuck is going on. Like, what is going on now? How come the camera locked? Oh my god, I was so mad at this. This seemed like a cool character. She seemed like she would be a cool character, but she's so bad! Alright, we're making progress this time. And then that move, which pauses. Why? Did what even hurt me?
You deserve this.
I hate it. Oh, good. Oh, good. She's so slow and does so little damage. Once again, she's so strong compared to like the recommended level, and yet I'm getting my ass kicked. It's like, hello? How? I literally dodged it!
Ready?
That did no damage, dude! Please kill him. We're almost halfway there. Whoa, whoa, living on a prayer.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah, it was pretty fucking bad, asshole. Why am I wasting this? I should wait for another Blade Master, because you know they're gonna come. Yep. Fool level 2. But there's a lot more boys now, so maybe we'll, maybe we can do this quicklier. Oh, they're over there. Okay, that's good. The Blade Master's all the way over there, so. Honestly, if we could just complete this mission without, fighting any more of those, that'd be pretty nice, because, yeah, fuck this shit. Fuck this shit, I'm out. At least their meter charges quickly. Is it just the dudes in the middle it gets? It looks like. Pretty lame, dude. Pretty. Ah, wizard rope, I don't want him. Ah, go! I can't believe a character that was this hard to fight against is this fucking shit to play as. Like, what? Done. Get this shit out of here. Oh no! We gotta fight Hetsu! I forgot! Oh, fuck me, dude. Where even is he? He's over here. This is just Peachy. No, it's not. It's fucking. Okay, I'll heal now if we, I can't even see.
Cold one?
Cold one? Ride the wind? Where even is he? What? Oh, it's the whiz robe! Oh my god!
Chilling, no. Yes.
Fuck off, whiz robe! I'm gonna die in the whiz robe! Wait, I did break my controller. Oh my god, I broke my L button. My L button's broken. What the fuck? I literally can't see! Fuck! Ah! What's going? I can't believe I've broken two controllers. Why am I so mad lately? I'm so mad lately. I don't want to be mad anymore. What did the camera keep unlocking for? Wow, I've wasted so much fucking money this past 2 weeks. Did I kill them? Oh, shit. Full cam. I hate my life. Why even bother continue anymore? Nobody knows. We just get shit comments like Joe Mama. And then nothing else. We get a Joe Mama and then they leave me to my bidding to be angry. What it, oh, it's a bracelet. Well, that was a shitty. Why is it always the fucking fairies that ruin my day? It's always the fairies, dude! To be fair, the house does not break my TV today, and yeah, I just broke a $9 controller instead. God damn it. I'm disappointed in myself. It's weird, though. I hit the bottom of the controller, and a piece from the top broke off. Like, what? Man. I hated that a lot. You know, if you couldn't already tell. Yeah, look at this. Honestly, this map's looking pretty good. Like, we've completed a lot of the missions. Dusty Desert Road. Followers of the Great Fairy have decided to construct a road that spans all the routes. What? I did this already. Did it not save? And then it says something, right? Though much work remains. Yeah, I did it. What the fuck? So now the game's not even saving properly. That's fun. What the fuck? The current registration? Wait. No. We already have three. Oh, we already have three of three. That's why. Lionels! I can't find Lionels right now, dude. Wow, I think the fairy is my newly most hated character.
Show us what you're made of.
Show us your boobs. Show us your boobs. Cooking. All 27, and it doesn't have anything to do with the fairy, so you know it shouldn't be that bad. I wonder if I could, well, first of all, find the piece that broke off, and then second of all, maybe I could glue it back on. I do have super glue literally right here. Because I was using it the other day. To try and fix my sword, and guess what? Every time I try to use super glue on what I think is like, oh, this is a perfect application of super glue, it just doesn't fucking work. It's like, what? Whenever my dad would use it as a kid, it would work wonders. Everything would fix. It would be like, wow, dad, he just looked at something and it fixed. And when I try to do it, it's just like, no. I put so much super glue on this piece for my sword. I held it there for like 10 straight minutes, pushed against it, and then as soon as I let go, it just immediately fell off again. No, it, like, the glue didn't even work. Maybe it's because it's dollar store glue. Strike it rich. Cool. This might be a mission, like, I might be returning to. What do you got for me? Flints. Oh, shit. Oh, never mind. This is right. Holy shit. Okay, definitely got back. Oh shit! I thought the attack was him punching the ground, but no, that was only the beginning. Why does this rock look so angry? I am an angry rock! Oh shit! Oh, okay. Nope, do not want to do that. China combo. Wombo combo. Should you be like falling down yet, dude? There's a lot of box here. Maybe I can get some apples back. Ape. Rubies and an apple! I can't see! Hey, breakers. Oh, can't see! Now the other character is too big. Hello? Can I get on you, please? No, of course not. Better. Yup. Oh. Oh my fucking god, dude. What's ice? I feel like I've never seen him use that attack before. No, let me climb you! What? It's so fucking hard. His attacks are so like. Oh my fucking Christ. The attacks take so long to happen, he like rears up and he doesn't move for like 20 minutes. There it is, yup. Far she blows. Okay, time to heal. Okay. Why can't I jump on him? Why did that attack hit his weak points for? No, this makes any sense! Alright, there's two stone allies. Oh, I don't like that old lady laugh at all, it's so creepy. I couldn't, like, give this old ass. Could they, like, if they want to use the same voice actor, she sounds fine in most cases, but maybe use a different voice actor for the laughing part or something? Where is this boy? What? We're locked in. Oh, do we got... What? We have to play as her? Oh, no. This is not going to go well at all. She can't take out a stone talus by herself. Maybe she can. Oh god.
Witness me.
Cool. That's a new attack. I was never using that first. Sign ball. Back under the sea. I got a new symbol. Don't forget to pee. I got a new symbol. Down under the sea. You don't have to take on the stone palace by yourself, but she sucks! At least for. No. At least for, She sucks. She sucks for 1v1s. She's really good with like crowd control, but I don't really like think she's good for 1v1s. Well, everyone else seems to think like she's like extremely OP. So maybe I'm just doing something wrong. She doesn't need mommy and daddy. Mommy, daddy. Oh, this might kill him. Ironically, I killed that faster than with Link, which is, you know, the strongest. I didn't really make that much money. I don't really feel like I made anything from that. 600 rupees, that's standard, dude. Hello? Oh-ho! Finally, after all these years. Bam, 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 bam. Dude, I can't believe I broke my L button. I'm pissed. Yeah, myself. I got no one to be mad but myself. Meself. I've broken so much shit in this past, like, 2 weeks. Ugh! Bark, bark. Yeah, I didn't really get anything cool from that, did I? Oh, well, this is a strong one. 37. Superb necklace. To augment the Great Fairy's power, you must present them an offering. Gather precious stones to craft a necklace out to Terra. Bonus combo. This is not worth it at all. I'm never going to play as a fairy. I'm about to leave for that COVID test. Oh, good luck, Frankers. Hopefully you're in the clear now. So go back to work. Do you feel, like, are you still sick? Or do you feel better now? Stunning bracelet. To augment the Great Fairy's power, you must present them with an offering. Gather precious stones to craft a bracelet. Did we not just read this exact thing? Hello? How many bracelets are you making here? I'm still sick, really? That seems unlikely. Thought you'll get a pass from that, but good luck nonetheless. So I'm trying to, the many devotees of the Great Fairy intend to go mining for gems, but give us tributes. But first, they need some gemstones to sample what they ought to look out for. A hope and a dream. How long was the wait time? That seems like pointless, no? If you're still sick, then like, there's no way, right? You think the gemstones bright as a guy? The worshippers dug all over the land, excavating the precious gemstones after another. The Great Fairies will undoubtedly be pleased. Yeah, they're doing that right outside Hyrule Castle. It's like exploded right now. It's on fire, fire, fire. Kirby tourism. Kakariko Village is home to a singularly fervent group of Great Fairy adherents. They wish to boost tourism so that many people give them tribute. Take the local specialties and spread the word. I'll take a test of the offer as possible so you get a negative. Well, hopefully you get a negative soon then. With the word of delicious Kakariko crops spread far and wide, there is a huge influx of tourists. This is bound to increase the amount of offerings for the Great Fairy now. And a rattle loot. So there's just a positive, I'll be back there again. Well, yeah, I'd imagine you'll keep going until you get negative anyways, right? That's what happened when I was sick too a few months ago. Like, I was told I cannot come back until I get a negative test, so. I knows it, Mountain Rescue. We do this one, maybe. Anti-ice training. Anti-ice. You know, this extra food thing was a very good idea, but I'm not using it at all. That's because I don't want to waste my food. Food is really hard to come by in this game. Today's literally day 30. I mean, it is, you know, they say it can take like a long time to recover. Everyone's different, right? When I get sick in general, I'm normally sick for like months sometimes. Or not really. Like, I'll get over my symptoms of whatever I'm, like, sick with. But, like, I'll still be sneezing and coughing sometimes for, like, 2 or 3 months after I'm sick. It sucks. It's like, it just lingers. So, who knows? Maybe this is having a similar effect to you. However, I don't know if that's maybe your body over-exaggerating or maybe you are better. Maybe the sickness is gone from you. Oh, that still sucks. Like, even if you do get a negative, like, maybe it's a false negative. This has some range on, at least. Yeah, I can't believe Impa killed the Stone Talus quicker when Link is, like, at his strongest right now. And Link is way stronger than... I don't really understand, maybe, how the level stuff... How the level stuff works? I don't know. What's that to do with self-isolation? The most I've had to do is self-isolate because someone who came to class with COVID. Oh boy. Did they knowingly do that? Like, that's some maybe like a dumb question, but like, I mean, there's so many people I just wouldn't give a shit. Oh shit, hello. Did not expect you to be here. Oh, there is two in here. Good camera angle. Hello? Oh shit! Oh, cool. Oh, cool, dude. Good camera. Camera, please! Oh my god, dude. What? I thought it was supposed to stagger them! Oh my god, dude. Oh. Wow, this actually does charge up very fast now, at least. I like when they're all facing me like this, I at least see what's going on. Again! Alright, well. Yum, 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 yum. Uh-oh, my tummy's hurting. My stomach is still hurting, like, every day since I've been off keto. Not really, like, so much of that, it's just, bowel issues. Oh, good, yes. Oh, weak point smash, hell yeah. Well, hoping I can get all three of them that, but, I guess two works. Yo. Ow. Ouch. I'm off now. See ya, Frankers. Good luck, man. Hope you get a negative, buddy. They had no idea. Well, that's, you know, I mean, at least it was an accident then. Because, you know, if, you know, they had, like, the wrong kind of parents or something like that, like, oh, it's just a cold, you know, and they don't, like, man, there's so many Frosty Boys, so many Talus Eyes. Talus Eyes. Last night, I ended up recording my entire video that I've been working on lately. So, I'm going to start editing that after... Oh, there's a lot of things. I also really want to get up... I want to edit the stream of me smashing my TV. I literally have, like, a very good clickbait for that, you know? Mentioning the police came. As, like, you know, shitty as that sounds to make like that. Ah! Oh, hello. Could have gotten in there if I wasn't eating. Okay, dodged 1,000 times. But I really want to get that out, and I want to do that quick. Well, I guess I don't really have to do that fast. Like, that's, you know, it's not like a timed release. I guess it doesn't really matter so much when I release that. However, the Flash Player stuff, Flash Player is dead now, so... You know, I gotta get that out while it's still relevant. And then there's also all my streams. I have over like 50 hours of streams sitting in Sony Vegas to be rendered out to be uploaded to YouTube still. So I have a lot to do. Also should really go out and do some shopping. However, it's Sunday, so everything closes in exactly 3, 4, 5, 6, in 4 hours, so I don't know.
It's level
36. I wish there's a way to see these missions by like easiest, you know? 34. Waiting for you again. Oh, some Lionel shit. Wow, we've almost done everything. 39. Mountain rescue. Mountain rescue. Well, let's use the same thing.
This looks quite savage.
Shut up, bitch. Oh. Hey, West, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. How are you?
Yeah, I haven't seen him in a while.
Nope. A part of me really wants to start a new game. Because right now I'm just doing this. I'm doing Wind Waker Randomizer and Animal Crossing New Horizons. So that's only three games. Considering I'm streaming every day, that being said, I'm about to stop. But I'm in kind of Cyberpunk. Cyberpunk, I still don't know if I want to shoot or not. I did one part of it and went horribly. It kept crashing. And then I had to like literally restart my computer and shut the stream over. And then no one came back. So I'm like, whatever, I'm not going to stream this freaking thing. Hey, we finished 15 side missions. Nice. So at this point, I'm like, do I even want to do that? I don't know. I kind of do want to experience. Maybe I just do that off stream. That was kind of the plan to begin with. Stream it once on stream and then just probably play the rest by myself. So I don't know. Maybe I'll try it one more time. Because I never really did give it a fair shake, I guess. Get it close. What gate? Cool fucking shit, dude. Ah, defeat him to a knock. Did you just hate your own lizard friend? You silly goose. Wait, there is friendly fire. What the hell? Now we eat. Good. Ruin this lab's day, and then we kill him. Go get him. So. See if I collect that stuff. You do. I still don't really. Logan, do you know how the loot works? Do you always? Oh, hello. Do you always just automatically collect the loot, or do you have to like walk close to it? I don't know. Part of the map looks suspicious on the mini map. The mini map. Are we still playing hard? I think so. I mean, I'd hope so. With how much I raged in the first part of this. Yo. A whiz robe. Yikes, imagine losing to a wizard. Oh, it's interesting. All different lands. You can't go up! Oh my god. You kinda can, but I got half an inch, so at that point it's like, why even let us do that, huh? Oh, fire rock, huh? Dude, I wish the fire rod stuff didn't look exactly like apples. Yerp. Then it just teleports you if you're in the general area. Okay, so you do have to be kind of close to it. I wonder how close you gotta be, though. You. You know what? Go get him, tiger. Go get him, tiger. A stone talus! Oh, fuck, dude. Why is it always you? And I have, like, no time to do this either. I need a dodge. I don't want to use my ZR stuff on you. You're too hard to dodge. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, I thought you were falling over. I was definitely thought you falling over. Well, that's nice. I'll take that. Hey, that's pretty good. Unfortunately, I'm on the wrong side of this stupid freak. And that, what, you like magically turned around, hello? I always thought the stone tells me something still. It's like a, sounds like a clown or something. A clownman's theme song. Oh, come on, I dodged. Yo. Push bloosh. Hello. Wait, the music's going crazy. What the hell? Never heard this version of the song before. Although I did play a Phase 2 versus the Stone Pal, so maybe I literally not only heard this music before, but I heard it like very recently. What's the last one gonna be? Is there... No, alright. I was really hoping there'd be something good there. Like a little chest. Oh, some delicious, delicious apples in them. Alright, Impa. Tell everybody I'm on my... If you want to make it quick, just use the fire out or Rux Wonders. Oh, yeah, good point, huh? I should already be pretty fast to be honest. Although, maybe I should try just for the LOL sake. But let's see how much damage this does first. Yeah. Now we're close enough. It's like, well, now you won't even... Like, it'd be cool if the fire just, like, one-shot him, but... Now it wouldn't even be that impressive when it kills him, so I'm not gonna bother. We're just gonna kill him the old regular way. Dang it, are there any chests here? I mean, not chests, wooden crates. Any crates? Any crepes? Any delicious crepes? I can't believe I broke my controller, man. Or at least I broke the L button on my controller. That sucks. This womps. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh yeah, today I also really want to spend some time trying to figure out what I want to do for like diet wise, because I'm not doing keto anymore, but I do want to like figure out a way to balance my diet. So I gotta figure out some stuff and things. Not an hour yet. However, we might actually run out of tasks. Nah. Not this time, maybe like next time I stream this game though, depending on how many tasks we unlock after the next mission. Perhaps we really might start running out of like tasks to do, which is fine, I'm okay with that. Like I said, there's no way in fuck I'm going back and I'm not replaying old missions. Nope, not doing that. Level 37, what's the easiest one now? 36? 39? 36 then, right? We only have a few left. Win back the mighty bananas! The mighty banana Suga's here. The freaking freak! Oh, there's Lionels! Oof. That is fire.
This looks quite satisfying.
What? No. Oh, you can select multiple things. Yeah, that seems like a pretty good. That seemed like a pretty good combo so far. Your controller took the L. No, I took the L. It was me all along. I do feel like whatever level the game recommends you to be able to fight something, I really do feel that like the game scales a little bit. Like if you like with the fairy, for example, it was like level 23 recommended and she was level 38 and I got my ass kicked over and over again. So I feel like the game was like, oh, level 23, that's you're pretty high level there, buddy. Let's up the difficulty a little bit. And then also I feel like not as well, or like not as crazily, I should say, like if you're really low level and you're fighting like a high level thing, sometimes it feels like they lower the difficulty a little bit. Let's repeat. Alright. Yo. Can't see. Fuck, I can't see. It's so dark in here. Skellingtons! We're gonna fight a line on close quarters, I bet, huh? That's gonna be shit. I'm not gonna fight these boys very much. I didn't think about, like, these guys at all. Yeah, they were a big deal in Breath of the Wild. First time we're seeing them, I completely forgot they existed. Breath of the Wild 2 better have better enemies though. Hurrah! Why let us carry out the plan! Come on, Skeletor. Okay, those automatically open. I'm very confused how this game works. Dude, it's so dark. What the hell is that noise? Is that the Lionel already? Oh, fuck, it sure is. A blue main Lionel. Lionel, please. Lionel, please! Right, I would really like to deal with you. Alright, he has electric, so that means he's weak to, what would electric be weak to? Ice? It wouldn't be fire, because fire would be weak, or fire would ice act, right? I'll be honest and say I have no idea how a dog day. Okay, well then maybe fight the Lionel already, dude! I don't know how much damage is gonna do. I'm just happy half my L button's still there. So if the whole L button was gone, then that would be very not good. I don't feel comfortable using the VR attacks and damaging myself with him. Where is he facing? Alright, that's a fair enough amount. I lied! Damn it. Well, it would have been more. Oh my god! Speaking of more. Okay, well, ice didn't really do that much to him. He's combing his hair. Woo! Okay, over halfway dead. I knew you were gonna do that attack. Oh, shit. What? All right. I was like, oh, use my bow and arrow. Oh, no, I can't do that. Could you get your stinging arrow out of here, dude? Y'all need to go to bed. Nice. Okay, that's good. Good point. Cool camera. Once again, I don't understand why, this game puts you in so many tight corners when, clearly the Dynasty Warriors has no clue how to do tight quarters. They have way better enemy variation in Breath of the Wild, even if they just add elements to it. Nah, I disagree. Like, just because you add an ice effect onto an enemy, it's an ice bubble, it's a completely different thing! I disagree with that, but, will it automatically open without me tapping Y? It does! What?! Wow, okay, that went a lot better than I thought. Cool, I can actually kind of fight Lionels now. Give me your loot. I want all the freaking loot in here. Give me your loot. Give me all the freaking. It's like a glare in my glass. It makes it really hard to see. I'm specifically spending like an extra $100 to get all the amenities on these glasses, and they still freaking suck, dude. Not really. They're pretty good, but. You know, they could always be better. Okay, I've literally only captured one outpost. This is not good. I'll tell you what. Oh, you freaking frick, dude. Oh! Definitely didn't see that. Only half the time that remains! Bro, main! Oh. That was a dead end. It was a waste. Okay. I almost have a special charge, so that's good. Dude, if I could see, that would be wonderful. Alas, I could do no such thing. Apples, please. I can't see. What?! It's closed! Let's go this way first. Suga, we gotta fight Suga still. Meow, 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 meow. Hopefully the time limit goes away when you gotta fight Stu. It sounds like a 2-minute battle in itself. You don't have 3 minutes to do the whole thing. Not good, not good. Wait, did you get an apple just now? I think so. I think I saw the apple thing appear. The Apple logo! Welcome to the Apple store! Hooray! Alright, we almost have full special bars here. It almost feels like a waste to use it on this asshole, though. Alright, I know what I'll do. I'm gonna not use it. Yeah, he's literally already dead. And then I'm gonna use one to like lure out Suga. And then I'm gonna use the other the second one on Suga. Easy clap. Alright, I got this crap. Oh, is he already here? Oh, it's Koga. Not Suga. Oh, I leveled up! People pop, wow. Okay, that's pretty good. Just three? Man, I thought there was only two. Two swarms. Oh, there's about to only be one more. Hello? Am I? Is that hard to see for you guys too? It's really hard to see this level for some reason. It might just be like how the sun's sitting right now. I should close my blinds. I hate closing my blinds. Yeah. I can't see without my glasses. All right, we have a minute and a half, and we still have another outpost, apparently. Wait, what? We took this outpost, huh? Can't just go for the king like that, baby. Why don't I have one heart back? Well, did I use a lot more there? Jeez! Not like this. Where is Koga? More. Really think it's over, don't you? Alright, the time's gone. We gotta go over here, don't we? Oops. That didn't go very well. There's three again! Oh my god, dude! Let's give you three more minutes. Oh, that was good. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Fortunately, though, that should kill both of those guys, though. Where's the other one at? Oh, she blows. I can barely see you, dude. Dodged. Hopefully I can't die in one shot. I don't think I can, but honestly, you're never really too sure. I guess I will say in like comment to the enemy variety. It does seem like a I guess they kinda do in the sense that you know, there's the Skellington boys and the Eagle Clan fighting together, and like that wasn't a thing in Breath of the Wild. It was literally just the Eagle Clan, and that's it. So. I got two. I got both of them. Hell yeah! Oh my god, that's nothing. So I will agree to that sense, or in that sense, but I don't really think like the actual, like, you know, they didn't create new enemies for this, so how could there be more variety when it's the exact same enemies as they had in the last game, right? But I do think they used what they have in a better sense. What the hell did he do? Oh, he's stuck on the ground. Ouch! Oh, Koga. You silly little goose. I really want to understand how you live for 100 years and you're just fine, but you know. You do you, alright, buddy? You do you. I wish I could see what was going on. Very dark and I'm scared. What was that? What the hell? Are we gonna play as him at some point? I think I can play as enemies in the first Hyrule Warriors. I'm also kind of surprised that hasn't happened yet. I kind of thought after we defeated him, maybe he would, like, join us or something. But, he's still here kicking. He's still here kicking, and oh my god, you're taking 1,000 years to kill, dude. Woo! I read you like a little book magazine. Bomb. Bomb. He's rolling around like a little bait. He's rolling around like a little bait. There's apples over there. Where are they? There they are. Gimme, gimme. Okay, good. Dude, relax! Oh my god, I still can't use the super slate. It's taken 1,000 years. Bomb? Bomb. Talent remains. Oh god! But he's still so strong! Come on! Yeah! Okay, Dude, that's awesome looking. Booms! This should be hit here. And we'll do this. And this, and now you're dead. We killed him while he was in the fetal position. Unbelievable. A Bodor! Oh, thank god I got the legendary weapon. You know, the random weapon you get, it's kind of annoying, but it's also kind of really hilarious. Oh my god, I dropped 3,000 frames at some points. My stream completely tanked at some point. Are we still alive? Good lord, dude. That's not good. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on that. Did you see my stream lag at any point, Logan? Jeez. I'm gonna be running out of inventory space here soon. Oh, yep. Speaking of. How many you got rid of? Oh, just one. No. Don't equip it. Sell it. Also, don't equip that either. Put the freaking claymore back on, my dude. Alright, it's 52 minutes in, so I have time for more, but first I'm gonna upgrade our weapons here since Link's is full. Again! Gotta say, Link, I'm getting real tired of your shit. I'm trying to find my missing L button. I thought I saw something go flying while I smashed a controller, but honestly, I didn't think it was a controller. I thought it was like a little piece of plastic I had on my desk. What? Another one. Oh, there's something here we need, apparently. Fruits for the princess. Okay, Koga's not here. That's good. Restricted allies. Oh, cool. We can only play as them. You. I'm okay with this. .jpg. I think so, but honestly, I have no idea. Right. These were, I don't know when I, like... Okay, yeah, we're fine. 67. Only 2 more extra damage. Kind of not the greatest anymore, to be honest, but... 13 damage from a twig?! And that... I'm sorry, did we just go up 2 additional damage from a stick? Yeah, I was gonna mention how laggy it was, but I thought it was just my shitty Wi-Fi. Oh. Yeah, let me know. Even if you think it is, feel free to say something just because, you know... Because then I could look and be like, oh, I dropped frames. Or, oh, I didn't drop any frames. So, don't be afraid to, don't be afraid to say something. Also, with how bad Twitch has been lately, like, it might not even be my fault I dropped a bunch of frames. It might literally just be Twitch being shit. Where's my... I didn't get rid of my good spear, did I? Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't. Wait, does it just not... How come I can't combine this? Oh, they maxed out on enchants? Maybe? Maybe the game just protects you from accidentally getting rid of a good weapon? Was this attack gonna go... Wait, hey, there's more damage than that sword again. This is... plus 5. I don't really understand. Is it just plus 5 because of magic? No, that's plus 5 too. Yeah, okay, that claymore is getting pretty fucking cool. Yeah, this is still pretty good. Alright. Going back to Impa being my main, so get Mipha back. So, might as well power up. Oh shit, we're out of money. How much room do we have on everyone else? Alright, we have plenty of room. Okay, good. Well, that's already better, so I'll put that on. Dazzling bangles. The hell's a bangle? Bingle bongle bangle. Kayla, what's up? 69 damage. Nice, I didn't even notice that. Am I getting too old? Like, when I see 69, I didn't laugh at it. Does that mean I'm old now? Oh, frick, dude.
I didn't want to be aired anymore.
Those shells? What are those? I don't know. They're monster parts. 500 something. I don't know what that is, though. All right, well, let's do this one. 56 minutes. So, yeah, we can do this one, then we'll, We got 25 raspberries! Frick yeah, dude! Honestly, we don't have to fight a Lionel, so we should... Unless I want rupees. Which I do. Or experience, maybe. Maybe experience would be good, too. This one, I don't have the honey.
Uh-huh, honey.
Sorry, I am late. I was helping a friend dig up their flowers and New Horizon. Ooh, nice. Did you have fun? Can you do... I probably can't even... Well, maybe not at least until March. Can you do... With the timers... In Animal Crossing New Horizons, you could do essentially bug-offs, right? Why don't I still... I could still maybe do my bug-off contest I want to do a while ago then. Maybe I should do that in March when there's more bugs out. That really sucked. I really was so excited for the final bug-off for me to do, like, a special event where there's, like, millions of bells up for grabs. But then, like, I got really screwed from work and I couldn't do it. Could have time-traveled still, but, like, I didn't know what was going on. It was a mess. To buy up the work and collect the fruit. Wow, they really like talking about fruit. Ooh, black wokoblins. Good load! Collect the fruit. Okay, so it's defeat the fortresses and essentially gotcha. Oh, the archers die in one hit. Wait, black wokoblin archers are dying one hit from my claymore. Am I really that OP right now? And I didn't bring any bonuses in either. Oh my heavens, the Betsy. Are you going, Impa, over here? I don't know. Apples! Hooray! Oh, now there's dudes behind me. That's funny. Bumblins have appeared. Woo! Is that a red? What the hell's a red here for? How can we have black vocoblins, or is that black? Here we go. Wish I could see what the hell's going on. Fine, we'll just blow it all away. If you don't get all the fish trophies, you owe me 100k bells. Wait, what's the fish trophy? Oh, like the... How do you get... I don't even remember how you get those. You just gotta catch a certain amount and get a certain amount of points, then you get bronze and extra. And then you get more... Oh, okay, good. I knew there was something that you get for like each. I guess that would be how you get the trophies, huh? I kind of miss the original game where you would hand in a fish to Chip and like he would just tell you, oh, this fish is this long, and then like you either win or you don't. It was cool. Now I'll just catch as many fish as you can. Oh shit! Black wizards. Alright, let's do that, and then while you do that, you do this. Hello? Oh yeah, she can't get the fruit by herself. Witness me. Hello? Oh my god, dude. No! Absorb symbols! Oh! dog to found time there. I can't see, game! Why? Why, SpongeBob? Why?
His motivation.
100k, that's not even that much. I'll at least do a milli billy.
It just depends how much you have in your bank account.
Milly Billy Willy.
Oh, he stayed there. Okay, I couldn't really tell.
I was gonna use fire rod against them, but I forgot. Hey, Link's at the fruits. Cool. A froggy! Froggy! What?
A monkey bananas?
What is that?
A monkey bananas?
Oh shit, nice.
Got him!
When is the fishing tourney this month? It's like the 20th, right? So I'm like, I don't have a calendar anymore. I literally can't buy a calendar in stores because of the pandemic. We're in cold red. You can only buy essential items right now. Alright, what are we doing now? Doing everything while I'm doing. I hate not having a calendar. I'm an old man. I gotta put my business meeting things down. I actually use it to, like, I mostly use a calendar. I used to actually use a calendar to write down whenever I upload Let's Play parts, believe it or not. Because at one point, I would be Let's Playing, like, up to three or four games at once. And, just to keep track of what would I upload each day, like, I would sit down and I would, like, literally, like, plan it all out. And I'd write down on the calendar what day I upload what part of what series. And then now it's actually, I have an even more boring reason to use a calendar. I use it to keep track of all my bills. Like, this is the day this bill's due. Like, for example, I have rent, car insurance on December 1st. I get paid on this on December 3rd. Or I got paid on December 3rd. My car payment was due on the 4th of December, etc., etc., until the end of the month. Sort of time. I honestly feel like they change the timing on that, like every time. All right, I know I gotta fight Suga or something, so at least Blade Master. So I'll use my special on that. The lady. I don't know how that spear didn't hit me, but I'll take it. All right. Yo. At least there's no time limit. I don't like the time limit missions. I talk about that all the time. I don't like time limits in games in general. Stressful in an unfun way. For some people, it's definitely like stressful in a fun way, but for me, it is. Wait, we need like bounty thingies. So we should really be kind of. You know, when there's no time limit, we might as well kill as much as we can. Okay, bye. So long, gay Bowser. I like how they give you the option to skip this dude. It's next week on the 9th? Oh shit, really? Alright, well, cool. Why not? I almost have a second special saved up.
Weak point smash!
Bye bye! Yeah, I don't really have any motivation to do anything for the fishing tournaments, because the fishing tournaments are honestly kind of very boring compared to the bug-offs, right? Would you guys agree? Because fishing's honestly kind of boring. I wish...
Oh, no. The mighty bananas. Prepare to die!
Yeah, just like you just stand in a spot and you throw bait in the middle of the bugs, though. You're like running around town as fast as you can to find it. It's a lot more fun. Like fishing, it's so easy to like, oh, I could get like 13 fish per round, but like bugs are like, oh my god, I gotta find stuff now, you know? And you never know what you're gonna get. It's so much more fun. So apparently, the electrical rod only weakens enemies when they're on water. What? That's lame. I was wondering about that. So when you say weakened, that's when they're weak. Their gauge thing. That what is that called? The weakness gauge. That gauge. Cool. What do we dodge out of that? Nice. And that's when it all cracks, right? Why'd you teleport, dude? It's right there. Bam, shika lam lam. Yeah, how'd you like that, huh? Probably an easier mission from the last one. Yeah, there's a literal line on the last one. How come this mission was twice? Or the second one? Kinda weird, bro. Weird. I don't know why I'm bothering. I shouldn't be like this meticulous about killing everything, but. Yo! However, if there's a group like this, I may as well. Oh shit, Suga is here. What's up, Blade Master 2? Oh, frick, it sure is. I should have done that to the Blade Master instead. Damn it. Bash! Maybe we take care of you first. Maybe you'll take care of me first. There's more enemies here. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's getting Suga too. Good. Can we correctly a certain rival cause weak pairs we completely crack? Right, okay. What the hell? Oops. Let me do that. I might attack twice with that. The teleport moves are good for like that when you don't aim your ice correctly. Okay. In regards to the using the correct rod thing, sometimes like I'll figure out the correct rod, but then I'll use it a second time and it doesn't work the second time. Like it'll still like stun them, but it won't like crack the thing for a second time, you know? What's up with that? Look at that, whatever the loot was. There's a dude there, you see him. Seize him. Ah, fuck! Damn you, Suga! Oh no. I'll have to resort to Apple. Let's see. No. I don't think that'll kill him. I think we're gonna take one more hit. Oh shit, we did kill him! Get him out of here. Oh, yeah, disgrace. What? Is there more? I could still attack. Okay. Wait, the gate didn't even open. What was this, right? Actually, I have no idea. It normally works most time for me. But you notice that happens sometimes too, right? She made 7k bells from all the flowers. Wow, that was a lot. At least for flowers, anyway. I mean, it's not really a lot, but you know, it's a lot for flowers. Hooray, Patrick! I haven't got. Oh shit, I'm lagging right now! I was just about to say. Oh, but it saved itself before. I don't think I actually lagged there, did I? I was literally just about to say, have I lagged at all since I last brought this up? But then I looked and my OBS went red for a second. And as you know, red means dead. Oh. Air and lightning. Well, yep. I don't really care that much about either of those. I would much rather save Mipha and what's their face. I guess well, I don't really care about Taruki there, to be honest, but yeah. You know how it do be, though. So really, there's only, like, this is the 14th mission. That'll be the 15th. This will be the 15th mission. And there's only 5 left, so we're actually getting kind of close to the end here. Cool.
This looks quite satisfying. Yerp. What a treat.
So we should maybe level up, but I don't really think I have the money for it. What? What was that? Oh boy, here we go. Oh shit. Is this gonna be fun? Hype me up a little bit.
Having witnessed images of the divine beasts under the control of Calamity Ganon.
What if we were to say that?
The party hurried to the champions, praying it was not too late. To the east of Hyrule, preparations to contend with Calamity Ganon were underway. Varuta and Varudania stood at the ready, as monsters pressed in from all sides. The monsters threatened to overwhelm them, but Mipha and Daruk battled relentlessly within their divine beasts. Meanwhile, Link and the others began to cut a path directly through the enemy ranks.
The Great Calamity. Five ancient pillars appeared around Hyrule Castle, and a horde of guardians possessed by Calamity Ganon swarmed out. Wait, do we gotta play as Daruk? Wait, he's level 8!
No way, monster.
Oh shit, isn't this where they die?
Oh, this is how it ends.
Oh, maybe we'll just see them die? Which I'd be very surprised. I've really been wondering this entire time how they handle this. I really hope they don't cheap out on it somehow, like an alternate timeline bullshit. And I feel like they're about to.
No! I will not allow you to take her again!
Sidon?
Oh my god, they sure do. Winning smile! Okay, I don't buy it for a second this guy can even help Daruk. Sidon, sure, this dude, no. Diamond in the rough.
Don't worry about that. I'm here to help.
Jesus. Oh, man. So, it's time travel shit, isn't it? My disappointment is immense, and my day is ruined. That's gonna be my first power of the brain may help you overcome blue cool. Oh, that's smart, Zelda. I feel like I'm playing a different game. What the hell? The control feels really weird. It's kind of a good. Oh shit! I didn't see you. Ooh. Oh shit, that was no damage. It's not as much as I'm used to. Zeldy! What's up, dog? Does that mean they win in the end? I mean, it'd be a more satisfying end to a game. I knew it, man. I was arguing with someone before this game came out about how, like, I'm really curious how they're gonna handle this because Nintendo's not very dark. And the person's like, Majora's Mask? Like, yeah, it's true, but, like, Majora's Mask still has, like, a canonically happy ending. Where this game should canonically have like a sad ending, because literally everyone dies in the end. Zelda gets trapped, her dad dies, all four champions literally die, the king dies, everybody dies, like Link dies pretty much. At least he gets incapacitated for literally 100 years, so he may as well be dead. So I was like, I would, like, I guess I'm not surprised if that is what they're going for here, which I really think that's probably what they are, judging by we definitely have time travel shit now. Like alternate timeline and shit. I don't like it at all, but I'm not surprised. I don't know what they could have, like, but the thing is, I don't know how they could have made, like, the game have a decent ending without doing this, I guess. So, I don't know. I don't know if maybe that's why they did that, because I couldn't think of an ending to this. I don't know. Like, I mean, look at Star Wars. If Disney with Star Wars could, like, have the the original prequel, I guess just the prequel in general. If they could have the prequels just ended, like, literally, you know, spoilers, Anakin Skywalker literally murdering a bunch of actual children. Disney did that. So can Nintendo not? You know? Like, I would consider Disney much more of a children's company than Nintendo. As much as Nintendo gets, like, dunked on for being for babies. So, I don't know. I think they could have made it work, but... either Nintendo was like, no, we don't want your boy to be like that. Or maybe they just couldn't think of something to do, or I don't know, man. It's a little disappointing, though. Because it looks like it's not going to be as dark as I was hoping for. Although we did see the king... well, not really, actually. We saw him... We saw the game, like, act like he was about to die, and then we didn't see what happened to him, so... But, I mean, if he did die, you know, I guess Nintendo wouldn't really show that, would it? Maybe... I don't know. But I mean, all I gotta say is I freaking told you so, you asshole. The person that was telling me that Nintendo could be dog. Like, sure, but they don't have that sad endings. This swamp is a Calamity's doing. In this case, we can't get them close to Varuda like this. The way to clear it. Let's investigate the Vestinicity. Are there gonna be eyeballs for us to destroy? Look me in the eyeballs. Dude, like in all these enemies, do the toad to touch. It doesn't. Okay, good. I fear the battle is not our favor, but we must persist. Whoa! He's using our earpiece to talk to us! Of course. That? Wow. This is the only Zelda game where I get excited to see peace. Oh my god, it's Keith, finally! I can take their loot to use for missions. It is really cool that Breath of the Wild is essentially going to be a trilogy, and that's kind of the first time that's ever happened. I mean, even before the newer champions showed up, I'm scared to... Hopefully, you know, a lot of this is just me kind of guessing stuff, so I'm scared to continue that message in case it explodes something I don't actually know yet. There still would have been a better outcome than Breath of the Wild stories. The entire towns of Central Hyrule were evacuated. Oh, okay, never mind. That's a spoiler, really. So I don't know how this ends yet, you know? Oh shit, Meepa's up. I didn't notice Meepa there. I'm not silly goose, you're a silly goose. Bird. Oh shit, we're not. Oh wait, over here though. Bats? Damn it, I did not notice that time. Ah, fuck off. I did not notice that time limit at all. Yeah, I don't really. Oh, but like, yeah, I don't actually know how this ends or anything yet, so please, you know, keep that in mind to not spoil. I'm not. You didn't spoil anything there a little bit, but I don't wanna. When I'm talking about this game and I don't really know exactly what's going on yet, I don't want to jump the gun and let people, you know, make a prediction and then have people go, oh, actually this happened. And, oh man, that's all ruined now. Now I know what happened. It makes me mistakes. A little confused on how this, like, sacrificing health for, extra damage works, because like I'll reuse the attacks and then it won't do that much damage to you. But even still, like, even though this kind of sucks a little bit, I'm still really enjoying this game. Oh, is he gonna summon more? Did he summon another one? That's it. After all that, just a little tiny bit disappeared. I thought the lake was gonna disappear. Oh shit, it's over here. Oh. Down here? That's closed off. However, there's a chest here. Cool. How do I get down there? Oh, right here is a way to get down. Looks like. Batman! Hey, that's pretty good. It's time! Another thing I'm kind of surprised that hasn't really been fixed with video games over time yet is like how repetitive voice lines sound. Like, it's time! And see for yourself! Like, that shit's so... it's still so bad. It's like so noticeable. And all I understand, you know, voice actors can't exactly do infinite lines. You know, I'm surprised there hasn't, like, no one's really engineered something, like, a way for it not to be as obvious still. Okay. Or sometimes they literally say no voice line at all. Cool. Wait, where's the eye? It's over here. Ish. Oh, it's right there. I see. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Box. I just want the box, man. I don't want to fly into the sky. Like, wait, we can't reach from this side. We gotta go this way. Yes, we do. Alright, Mifa's doing okay still. Link's in the area, like, where we need to go, so I think we should be okay there. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I'm scared. Boom. Wait, COVID test taken. Frickers! Hi, yo. I've come here to pile. I've come to home to a pile of mail, I guess. Pile of mail. How long did you get, like, the rapid test, or did you get, like, a normal one? How long does it normally take, even, for those to give you what's going on? In Canada, at least where I live, it's, like, 4 or 5 days is the estimate. What? Is another one? Hey! Hey! Peter! Got him. Yadi! Ha! What? Oh, frick. There's more. Two-ish days? Oh, that's good. A bad one. A bad one. Where's Link at? Link's all the way down here. He's actually closer. Apples! Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Wait, am I full? Oh shit, I'm full of apples. Nice. Oh, I can't go this way. I have to play as Impa. Man, this womps. Oh, that's what the purple is on the map. It's Malice. That makes sense. Just worrying about that. Look at those enemies we gotta go through. Oh man. Yeah, I do have two full specials ready. Mifa's not looking so hot either at this point, so maybe I should kinda, you know. Maybe those voice lines aren't voice lines, but an extremely specific ancient incantation to spell monsters. Definitely. Definitely what that is. Uh-huh, true. Hello? Dude, I was literally holding that button for 3 years. Now it works. Why do the other Impa clones just sit when I do the stasis? They go, God, we're scared of magic. Hello? Oh. Dude, I don't got time for you to do the freaking ballerina move. Yes, you're very beautiful. Steal yourself. I am the first contestant for me showed up at the very end of her testing window. I was there five minutes from my window. If she's on time limit, then... Hey! Dude, I can't let Mifa die on me! Not my Mifa wifey! Waifu! A Lionel! Oh, fuck, dude! Oh, no! An ice Lionel! Oh, fuck me, dude! Oh, no, that's not good! This is really not good. I literally might have to bring Link over here. I truly don't think I can defeat the Lionel with Ampha. Look how little damage I'm doing. Oh, that did so much. Yeah, I didn't know what that move was. This is a good camera angle. He has a double Lionel crush, I just realized, too. I don't really know if that means anything, like, really, but it looks scary. Vomit. Wow. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's it. We've done it. I can't believe I've done this. Wow. That was completely broken. What? Okay, we're doing some damage. Doesn't help that I literally have no clones either. I mean, I do. I mean, I do literally have clones, but I'm not full power is what I'm saying. Impa's already like a weak character. Vomit! She literally says vomit there. You can't convince me any other thing. Perfect, young lad. Nice. Oh my god! Great ride. Pissed. Dude, he was so weak earlier. He almost had the gauge broke. I was gonna use that, and then I was gonna... Shit, what the fuck is he doing? Oh, it's still not broken! He's still not nearly as broken as me. Yourself. I got to the window exactly where I'm in front of. Yes, Frankers, we know you're a very good person, but I mean, she was there within the window, then it's fine. It's a little convenient, but it's okay. Everything's gonna be okay, buddy. Run! What? I lost the window of opportunity. That's it. Pissing me off for the last time. Okay, I don't know if I was special. Oh, we're gonna do it. She needs to summon the bombs within herself. Is that what she says? Within myself or something? Can we explain the window of testing real quick? Yeah, I know. She can't do you until she's done. Fuck this game! This fucking stupid fucking angle! Holy shit, cool! Boy, let's do a game that's meant to be played in a very large area and just put people in tiny corners at all times of times. All times of day, so then whenever they try to do anything, the camera freaks out and it doesn't work. Yes, that sounds very good idea. Linus, let's do that. How did I think of the lame Linus? I don't think I'll ever know. Holy shit. I mean, in other news, though, I can't believe I actually just was able to do that. She's gone. Mipha's dead, dude. She's straight up dead. Look at that. I forgot. She was dead. Mipha, wait for me! Oh no. Wait, I can just actually straight up enter the beast. Link. Actually, for realsies, actually. Where am I? Link. What's the map button? Hello? Where do I go? Oh, right there. Okay, good. Go! 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 It appears little ones has power a lot others other than just being in the window. You're scheduled to be at the beginning, not 5 minutes in at the necessary space of 15 minutes to prevent lines, as it is still a drive through pharmacy. Oh, I see. So she was 50 minutes to her test. Then she should have been denied, and that's the testing place for not denying her. Shark Calamity, Water Blight Ganon. Wait, am I playing as Link? Such wait, Mipha's strong though.
Sister, please, don't.
There's no way they'd make me fight. Okay, thank God. What? What's the camera angle?
Where
she a bad person? True, but also, you know, like she probably just been denied though. But, you know. Wow, this dude's a lot smaller in this game than he was in the wild. I was gonna say, if they made me fight as Mipha, I mean, that would have been bad, but what would have been bad is fighting with Daruk, because I literally haven't played as him since I locked him. He's level 8. And just for reference, Link is level 52 right now. I'm still like, you know, I'm not kicking this dude's ass. He's like, I can't kick my ass. So, yeah, probably, thank God they let me play as Link. Oh my god, dude. I like his chain mace thing. He just didn't have that been for a while. I'm getting my fucking ass kicked. I can't really tell what he's doing. He doesn't exactly look very, he doesn't exactly look very human. His movements are kind of hard to predict. That, I guess. Like that, I didn't know that was an attack until, like, way too late. Looks like he's like reeling or something. Oh my god, dude! I can't heal anymore. I'm probably fucked, huh? I have to start doing that. And we're not even like, oh god. We're not even. Oh man, we got the whole Daruk stuff to do too. So we're only halfway through this, even after we do this. And I'm already out of healing supplies. I don't know how to dodge that. Is there a second? No. Okay. Oh, there's a second attack there. I just like dodge under him pretty easily. Maybe that's a secret here. Yeah, that's working. No! Fuck! I forgot I don't have my bow and arrow. I tried to use that, but then I literally just fucked myself so badly there. Okay, that counted, thank Christ. Please, I thought my mom was all too. I mean, a lot of people are late. I'm late to a lot of stuff. We now have like appointed testing at my, and like in my city as well. But for a while, it was, you know, you show up and then you put in the line. Great.
I believe in you.
But if they needed my beloved sister and to fight by your side was delightful. Yeah, she almost died, dude. Come on now, I must rescue Dora. Oh, she died. That was too late.
Sister.
Your body is succumbing to exhaustion. Please rest and I shall rescue her. Was this scripted for her to have like this little health? Maybe she will never die. Keep forgetting that you have a most health. Wait, you play Sidon? What? Press the other right moment to use a strong attack for a power boost. Oh, damn! That's pretty cool. Wait, at the right time. I don't know what the right time is. My head turned to a shark. Why is this arrow green? It has to be red or blue, no? Can I play them? Oh, I can play Zampa. Right? I surf on a shark, that's hilarious. Okay. Oh, can we... Thank you. I was gonna say, this game better give me some apples after putting me through a boss battle. Like, man, come on, man. Come on now. Should I use my nieces on those? I don't think so. Oh, shit. Hey, we're in Lava Land now. Lethal Lava Lands! This man rides a water shark! I love to see people's reactions to that. I don't really know. Does that just hurt them? It does! It actually hurts them! What the fuck? Could I just stunlock everything forever? It's literally a black hole. Look, it sucks these guys in. Doesn't work. Man seems OP. It's a shark. Link uses a sword, Mipha uses a spear, Sion uses a shark. It's pretty good. I like it. He's riding a land shark. Igneo Talus is replenishing lava. Varuda needs rain to be effective. Varuda seems to not be fully functioning either. I doubt it could produce enough rain.
Ooh.
Right.
Sells it. Let's go and make quick run of that Igneo Talus.
Understood.
Oh shit, we can't play as Link Sword. Cool. I'm gonna probably play as Sidon. He actually seems pretty cool. How the hell? What is gonna be playing as, what's his face? Daruk's, not ancestor, not predecessor. What's the word I'm looking for? Do I need any of that? Do I need. Oh, man. It's already not worth it with all the damage I've taken. Yeah, I need it.
I need it!
Can I stun lock you too? I can't. What? Oh god, that was almost very bad. I don't even really understand what that was. I bat him? Whoa. Cool.
I did it.
He didn't use... What? Did he use any weapons at all? In Breath of the Wild? I don't think he did he? Did we see him holding a weapon? Wait, does this mean we're gonna get all four of the new champions? Of course, there's no way. We did see, I did notice in the cutscene, after the last mission, last stream, like, Zelda's tier hit the egg roll button, four little blips came out of it. I don't think I even, like, commented on it. I don't really know what it was. Like, it just stuck out to me a little bit. Golf with bombs? Seem more like baseball, but yeah, I see what you mean. I feel it, Mr. Krabs. Oh shit, we're already fighting him. Take the.
Won't stand for it. I must not fail.
I think that would do a lot of damage to him. What level is he, I wonder? It's worse than gonna happen, a fish landing on lava, dude. Hello?
Ready?
I'm doing no damage, hello? Or at least not for the weak point, anyways. It's so weird. I don't think I like that very much. It's so different compared to everyone else's bombs. Like having to hit an additional button, it really kind of throws you off. Dude, I like his world is cool if he throws up.
Similar to Pinhead, except not.
Pinhead Larry.
Remember that dude?
Hang on. Igneo Talus is really kind of like the old one too. Bombs? I hope so. Can't see. It wasn't bombs! Or was it bombs? It didn't look like it stunned him, but I mean, I guess it did. So no, I guess it was bombs. Oh, it's the same move. I thought maybe it'd be a different move. Have we ever seen the unique finishing moves? Like, you know, with the high knocks, you can jump up and stab him in the eye if you kill him with the weakness attack thingy. Have you ever seen the Lionel one either? I know there's an animation where you jump up on the Lionel's back, but I don't know if that's from that or not. I don't understand what DR really does with Sidon still. Look, good timing, you do extra damage. What's the timing though? How do I know when to use it? I kind of figured it would work like Link's Claymore attacks or two-handers attacks. Oh, fuck me. Oh no, how many healing left? I thought I found a couple apples. Yeah, I only found one though. Maybe. No, that's not a good idea. Empa's doing okay. We could switch to her for a bit. I'd probably rather play as Sidon over Empa to fight. You know, let's do that. Let's preserve. Bye. This is not good. This is really not good, dude. Hey! Yo, leave her alone! Damn it, I thought I was special ready. Don't know how I didn't take any damage from that, but I'm thankful I did not. Thank God! Oh shit, we have two choos. No, that's not it, is it? No. Why are you fighting with Forex? Because he's really hungry. Entering Varudania. Wow. Okay, end of the level. I guess we'll do this. I still plan on using either Sidon or Ling, so. Although, Ling's pretty much dead, so that's very not good. I really hope I can find some apples on the way there. I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for chests. Or, not chests, the other things. You know. No. Although, we do have, Yeah, I don't want to waste time with you. We do have ice rods, which I'm... Yeah, I'm gonna save that for the boss, because I think I might have some issues here. Can you get in the water, please? I'm using an ice rod. No, I can't. I said I wouldn't. I wouldn't dare. There's another one behind me. That side on stupid ass. Fine! I don't want to do this, but I'm about to lose my symbols anyway, so I may as well. Just frickin' die, you fricker.
Steal yourself!
Like, they couldn't record any more lines for that. Did I get an apple? I think I did. Any chests? No. Where'd that come from? Any missed chests? I forgot about people. Hey! People, hey! Ooh, fire piece. Can you? Oh, I forgot about the hot springs. Oh my god, I didn't think that's what it was. Logan, you're amazing. Thank you very much for that. That's extremely good to know. I did not know that was a hot spring. I forgot about the hot springs too, though, so. We'll take your eyeballs, please. I doubt if you don't kill Link. Oh my god, Link. You're supposed to be healing, dude. Wow, thanks a lot for that, Logan. That is some nifty advice right there. Hey, you get on your shark, dude. I think then in this case. Okay. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. Let's play as Link, let's charge up his specials, and then we'll heal right before we go in. Oh, these assholes. Yeah, I saw that chest. Oh, wait, what? Why that open for? That's weird. Didn't know. Hey! Painted Pilgrimage. I don't remember what that unlocks. Is that the everyone gets one bonus heart? Oh my god, if that's what that is, that's amazing. No, it's not the end yet, okay. Oh, okay! Just one special. I think I'll just charge up the specials, and if we miraculously don't take a single bit of damage, I'll just switch the side on and play as him until we reach the end here. I love playing with the two-hander now. I find it a lot more fun than with the Master Sword. Sucks I can't defend, though. Yeah, almost charged up here. Honestly, this might charge up right here. It did not. Shut up, you creepy-ass old ladies. Laugh. That's really the only Laffy you get out of this voice actress, really? I'm sure she's old as frick, but... Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. I see that, yep. I knew it. I knows it. What? What? Come on, no damage. Oh, go. Yes. Oh. I really do like making my way, even though like, as much as I complain about these tight corridors, at least when the camera freaks out with them, I really do like, you know, seeing like a giant line of enemies in front of you down one of these like tight corridor-esque places, walking down it and just like crushing everything in your way, it does feel pretty freaking cool, dude. Frick. Fire Lionel's up here. Oh shit, dude. Hey, got him. That's what? Okay, I did not know what was going on there. Okay, we're just gonna play as you. I mean, we're good. What? Did he burn my apple? What happened to my apple there? I think I lost an apple. Did I not? What did it look like? Oh shit. Bat sleeve. Well, that does not last any time at all on the Lionel. Yeah, I think I could just use the ZR thing as like a... Oh, I got the option to ride in there for a second. As like a end point to a combo, but it doesn't always work. So I'm going to finish off with a Master Sword. That's cool, folks. Not used to that at all. Dude, can I like use multiple bombs? If I like actually do that right, like I saw a bunch of bombs fall, but it only seems like the first one. God, it's gonna take forever. Yeah, I should just switch to Link now. Oh, it'd be so tempting though to use a special. I don't want to use a special. I'm assuming Sidon is like, dude, what the fuck? I'm guessing Sidon is like, you know, properly leveled up. Is able to like fight properly, right? So we're just gonna be fighting Lionels every single level now, huh? Oh my god. Bye. What? Daruk died! Oh, fuck me!
Fantastic.
All the way back here. Oh, man. Yeah, yeah, steal yourself. Close area. Get to those dang hot springs. I am ready. Oh my god, Drew, he has full health right now. He died that fast, Daruk. I know you're only level 8, but come on, dude. Bleh. I need. Goodbye, Moon Man. All right, I guess maybe there is no save all Link specials. Maybe instead we just kill him ASAP because that don't get. We weren't even close to Gilliam, so yeah, that we're gonna have to maybe do a change of pace here. I will still save other rods though, but we'll just use Link to fight him instead of face Sidon. It'd be funny if it also healed him too. It doesn't heal him, does it? No, it doesn't. Hello to the SMP. What are all those updates you did, Frankers? I saw that and I didn't really understand what the hell that was. Did you like put some mods in or something? Oh man, side on. I had a bunch of buttons. Oh, cool. Someone griefed it though, or like, or is this preventative to prevent someone from griefing in the future? They know it was anti-cheat. Okay, yeah, that's a good idea.
I've got this link.
The Dowds is that Dowds is lighting up big time. I don't know what that means. Dowds, what? Goodbye. Like a boomer.
The Dowds? What in the hell is that crap?
Two griefers, one using cheese, really? Oh god, that sucks. Do you know who it was? Man, a fire piece. That's a very obvious chest, huh? Diamond this time. What did I get last time? It was as cool as the diamonds. He's already almost dead again! Do I just gotta rush through all this shit? Maybe I don't fight the fire moblin. I don't think we're gonna make it. We gotta take the fort too. Well, we don't really have to. Man. What happened there? Did I lose an apple? Is that what's happening? Like, my apple pops up. It shouldn't take too long. We're almost done already. Fortunately, every second counts with, look how fast he was as hell. Maybe this was a bad idea. Oh god, Daruk. Maybe, I think we could take this fort, but we can't fight anyone else. I think we just go grab that chest, we rush here, we take the fort, and then we move on to the fire Lionel. See, yeah, he's almost dead already. Oh, fuck off. Oh my god! Stop! Doubt his EU connection and his false setting off Bandy cheat. Way too one is even cheating. What's going on here? I don't know how much of this is scripted or not. Like, Garou's almost dead, but so was Mipha when I got to her. But at least some of it's scripted. Maybe I just took too long in the Lionel fight. Just touch me. Oh god, I did nothing. Hey. Should also hopefully get him weak enough for our attack. We might actually have to use an ice rod or two on him. Maybe we'll use one ice rod. That should be okay. Three? Black dude. Sidehunt. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. We didn't need that shot, dude. Ow. We're not gonna have, we're not gonna have enough time to go back and heal, are we? The one thing that sucks about using the claymore is I can't shoot him in the face with an arrow to stun him. Alright, Daruk's still holding on. Okay, I think we use the weak attack. And then we see where we're at, and then we'll probably use the ice rod. Okay. Woo! Flurry rush! I can flurry rush! Do you like when he's using this shit so I could stun him? Imagine if this game didn't tell you when they're like their weakness popped up like that. That would suck. watch Drew's health, but I need to heal. Those fire keys parts would be very nice too. Oh fuck, this is so sketchy. I'm watching that health like a hawk. It's not going down. Hopefully it doesn't go down in sections. Like, for all I know, it could literally just go down to zero. That fucking suck, dude. Oh, I really don't want to fight on the side on. Yeah, me too, Bimpa. Dude, this is so sketchy. Good. Let's go. Good job, Bimpa. You did it. You killed one. Come both in the act and both were banned. Wait, so who was it? I saw Falcon on Duckstream get caught. Falcon. I don't think I know who that is. Wow, they're actually doing stuff. Okay, I think Daruk's frozen. That health bar hasn't moved, so I think we're good. I think we just had to defeat the Lionel in time. Although I really shouldn't be taking any damage here. Alright, set on. Let's go! But first, let's see if we have any. Can't cut the grass, but loot. Okay, cool. Apples? Oh yeah! Two of them! I have a friend that's, every single Christmas since I've known them, since like 2013, they always change their cover photo on Facebook. Yes, because I'm a boomer. They change it to a sloth with a Christmas hat floating around in the universe. And it says, "Aw yeah, Christmas." And I really enjoy that. I think it's really funny. The big red hinge. What were they doing?
Stay calm, kiddo.
You're right, sir. I will.
Imagine your kid having abs like that.
You have to save me.
And bulging biceps.
Yes, that's the spirit.
Alright. This is with this camera angle twice. You're like, oh, they don't want to show what character it is. But like, I mean, just render it in. Fuck, did you throw eyeballs at me? I like how, like, muscular this dude is. At least, I have his body. He's not one of them. But look at that chest, dude! What's your chest routine? Bro, you wanna play that way, huh? What? Oh, no. My broken L button. What the fuck is going on? Hello? I can't really see what the hell is going on. I'd rather use my rods than heal. That did nothing to him! I wish it was, dude. Oh, man. These bombs there. I think even his friend stuff in their base, but he lied about doing it. Good catch, then. Cool. Boy, thanks, game, for make it fucking impossible to play a lot of these levels.
Bombs.
Run away! He dashed with his hair. I put my hair back in. Okay, dude! I didn't expect it to go for 9,000 years. I expected a standard 3. And console was saying that Falcon was moving wrongly, so I told Duck on his stream he went to peep at Falcon and he's teleport, so he teleports the spectator over. Very spicy story, I'm enjoying this. To a flying Falcon griefing the Tanner crew's base. Oh, nice. I probably would have lost my peep. Oh, put my shit on him. Can you die, please?
Come by, please.
Why do I use that now? Yep! So now there's anti-cheat. Yeah, that's a pretty good idea. Oh! Relax, dude. I whip my hand back and roll. I whip my hand back and roll. I'm in there. That's the last time anybody thought about that song. Never. Answer's never.
Bring up the big gun. Oh, shit.
Okay, that's somehow kind of a flurry rush. I'll take it. And I think it should kill him.
Oh, wow, that was touching.
Orbit. Kenny, we're gonna kill it like that. It was way too easy. Way! How strict is it? That is super strict. The game thought Doughty cheated, I'm pretty sure. Maybe he did, and he was just trying to trick you guys into thinking he didn't actually. Hmm? Zora sword? Oh, cool. Oh, wait, that's for Ling. I thought it was maybe a side weapon. Oh, you got a rusted weapon. Doughty and Carl were setting it off this morning due to latency. Oh, that sucks.
Well, the deed is done.
The deed is done.
We should all thank you. You really came through, little guy. You know, wasn't it? I owe you some thanks, too.
Ooh.
Without your help, I'd have been in deep trouble.
Oh. Sidon, it's all so mysterious.
Is it Carl's extra texture pack?
Yes, it is yours truly.
I don't understand how people cheat in Minecraft, man.
No, this is hard to swallow, but I journeyed here from the future.
God damn it, it's time travel, I knew it.
None of this makes any sense. But oh well, we have bigger rocks to roast.
Like Zelda, toss her in the lava!
Yes. What happened at the castle?
Those arms look kind of beefy there. What the hell?
I'll tell you.
I'll tell you.
So is
and
this
we
taking
saw it
place
all
with the aid of Sidon and Unova, who had
appeared within the divine beasts?
Yeah, I know. I'm aware.
Mipha and Daruk emerged from the battle unscathed. Safe for the moment, the champions would only enjoy a brief respite. Upon discovering that Hyrule Castle had fallen into enemy hands, Mipha and Sidon headed to Akala's Citadel to aid the soldiers who were still holding the line.
Akala!
Meanwhile, Daruk and Unobo prepared to confront the incoming wave of guardians head-on, stepping once more into Varudanya.
There's more? What? Holy shit, man. This is a long-ass mission. Yo. Yeah. Holy shit.
You're the great Daruk.
I told you to drop the formalities, Noble.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's not the great Daruk, it's just you're the great. Stupid bitch.
Fine, let's go. Hyrule needs us, kid.
Bad packet hack is a PvP hack. It's useless on. Yeah, that's what that's what I actually meant. Like.
Oh yeah, maybe you woke up. Oh yeah.
So that's an actual hack anyways. Yeah, like, I can maybe understand on PvP servers why people might want cheating, but what the hell is the point of cheating like on a server like Pooplandia where it's just, you know, just an S&P build shit and have fun. That's like, I don't know how to use this dude. Oh, that went well. Lava bomb.
Lava bomb. Some stay dry and others fear the pain.
Is this the one that doesn't fucking work? Fuck. How do you go up there? Did I get him? No, of course not. No, goddammit. Okay, that worked out. Chocolate rain. I can't use it until it charges up. Hey, whose house is that?
I told you to bring me some sugar.
What is that? Is he on a freaking airship? Oh, freak. Oh, look at these floating assholes, huh? Get out of here, huh? Dude, they're spitting rocks at me. They're spitting facts at me. Spitting rhymes. I can't even do the crimes. Frick off, Lionels, idiots. Oh, God. Oh my God, you're still alive. Relax, dude. Man, his shield sucks. I knew Barge's shield is freaking sick, dude. 7 out of 8. What defensive line? Where am I going? The camera doesn't work on this dude. Maybe I should have went to the defensive line instead of doing this, but oh well. Oh man. Oh man, this wall, so I can't see anything. That didn't go well at all. Alright, we're on our way to the defensive line. We can climb up this apparently? Oh, that's cool. I didn't expect that. Just climb over the mountains, I guess. That's pretty fun, cool. We gotta go back over here? Nothing's over here. It wants me over here? Oh. See. There's always more. Did I kill him? Ooh, kill him! Tons of guardians are incoming from the celebrate. Why are they half-assed that line? Great Daruk! Just nothing else. I want one shot on them now. What the frick? Destroy the bridge. Can't hide from me, the Great Daruk! Oh shit, dog! Halt! Oh, say ho- it doesn't fucking work, dude. What the fuck, man? It just doesn't work. Where's that? Where are you? You're dead now. You're not dead. It is a Lionel. Hey, stop hiding over the mountain, asshole. Oh, shit. Oh, frick, dude. Will I hit him? No. There you go. All I ever wanted. Don't trample that foot, trample other foot. The left foot's connected to the right foot. Your foot, 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 foot. Well, those are all bokoblins. Those are all bokoblins. Does this count towards my contracts? Where's the bridge at? Hey, where's the bridge? I'll eat and eat until I can't eat anymore. What? What are you eating? Where's the bridge? Oh! There, I can't find it because there is no bridge. I'm stuck, aren't I? Oh, I sure am. Hey! Yo, leave her alone! Dude, I can't see. What the frick is going on? For the bridge to block the advance. Okay. Hey! Go away, asshole. Can I kill him? Okay, I have a special attack. We'll do that in a second. Just freaking die, dude! Can you freaking die, dude? Thank you. Dude, nothing's gonna fall. Alright, I'm getting a little nervous. Things are about to fall. Shit over there. Oh god, there's a bunch over there. Okay. Good charge, but I don't wanna iguana. Did I get him? Got him.
Here comes more.
This thing sucks to control. Only a few more days till my VR headset comes out. I'm very excited for that. I'm actually a lot more excited than I thought I would be. I mean, like, it's pretty expensive, so I'm, you know, probably that I'm excited for. Very bad timing, though, for me to buy it, though. Alright, we got a beeline for that bridge. We gotta kill things as we go, too. What the hell? Just die, dude. Stone Palace. Oh. Did you destroy the bridge? Oh, I guess we did. Look at that. Is that it? Oh, it is it. Okay. Pokemon is playing chess. Oh, the monster output is bad. Oh, something. Alright, well. This is probably a good time as any. Oh, the tree! that's as far as I'll go. Damn it. Oh, the stone talus, dude! This took forever to kill. They're not dead?! What?! You guys too?! What the fuck?! Hello?! About to die. It doesn't fucking work. I'm screwed. It don't like what the fuck. Cool fucking counter. Yeah, stop. That's a what a fucking cool. I gotta start all the fuck over again, don't I? Oh my god. How do people who steal not feel guilty? I gotta pee. Whether it's all good or not, cheating on a small server like is like being an adult beating a kid at a sport and bragging about it. Just felt like shining that. Pokemon's play chess before, hasn't she? I don't know. Wow, rip tree. Well, now the tree's back alive. Because, god damn it. Yeah. It's rewind time. Alright. Oh man. What?
What?
Oh shit, checkpoint is right here. Okay, that's good. What? Dude, how long is this mission, man? Ouch. What would that damage me? even pissed. No! I just can't reach him by the tiniest sliver. Oh, we're done. Oh, okay. Alright, well, that worked out. Except there's a Lionel right there and a Stone Talus, but you know, they're fine. Hey, we could be friends. Oh, and a little Octoling too. Cool. Saw me out there, Unibo. That's his name. I'm never gonna remember that. Look at the outpost. Was it Cyberpunk 2077 with those trees? Ooh, okay, those trees look horrible. Good God. How long is this mission? Can I be like, stop, please stop? 6 minutes? Yeah, that's not right.
Yeah, mate, that ain't right.
Alright. Sidon, a winning smile. What a dumb title. The Zora Prince from the future and younger brother to champion Mipha. He is unwaveringly positive with a strong duty. He fights for Hyrule to save his sister. Unibo, Diamond the Rough, they didn't let me play as him. Descended from the champion Daruk from the future. While he's a bit of a coward, he's braver accounts. He fights for Hyrule to save those secrets. Is his weapon gonna be a rock steak thingy? Does he fight with his food? 9, 10, 11. Jesus Christ. It's Jason Bourne. Beef and Daruk have returned! Jesus Christ, they really overwhelm you, huh? Crazy starts for all characters 1. Hell yeah. Painter's pilgrimage. A painter is making a pilgrimage to the goddess statues all over Hyrule. He wants his art to express the goddess's love, supply him with materials, and help him paint. Okay.
Beautiful work.
You got a painting from the artist after he finished his journey. He brought the goddess's smile to life beautifully. He be sure to keep his masterpiece safe and sound. An invaluable item to an adventure. This will increase each character's maximum heart. Hell yeah! Enables training. Wait, that's a main mission? No. Oh, dude, sorry. I for some reason, I thought that was a main mission. But no, I'm just dumb. okay, already 2 hours in. I guess I'll just do some side missions for a little bit, then I'll probably call her quits there. Lushify the Spring. The great fairies have all been in dour moods lately, and the offerings in the fountains have dwindled. Got some flashy flora to draw attention to the Great Fairy Fountains. Is that why they look so cool in Breath of the Wild? Because Link made them all lushified? Lushified? The colorful plants brought a raft of visitors to Great Fairy Fountains, now receiving many visitors than ever before. Malania and the Four Sisters all appear quite cheery indeed. Oh, shit. Well, the weather special sucks, but, you know. Unibo is gonna start a good fight? What is that? I thought you meant like he's good at fighting at first, but now I'm so confused. Oh, now that we have that, we should probably do that. Oh. The store here is not selling it, apparently. Oh shit, yeah, the stock changed. Bunch here we could already complete. 2 bonus hearts. Bonus heart. Special gauge +1. Fighting fire with a death mountain that plays so boiling hot that only Gorons can survive without a fireproof elixir. Perhaps red choo-choo jelly will give researchers the clue that they need to help others withstand the heat. Yeah, give me that special gauge. Skidward. Through extensive testing with the red choo-choo jelly, researchers developed a new way to make fireproof clothing. This paved the way for better relations between Gorons and outsiders. Eat a rock rose to power up a certain strong attack and activate the power of protection. The activated power and correlating enhanced strong attack. What the hell does he use as a weapon? Flamebreaker helm, stone headgear made by the Goron cross. That's stone? What? Tourists visiting Goron City as if its flame resistance isn't enough of a selling point, it'll cover your entire head. Rice! Hooray! It's after all these years. Fucking autocorrect. Yanabo is gonna start a food fight. Oh, okay, that makes sense now. I don't care about the fairies' bonus combos. Is it for Sidon? It is. Wow, Sidon's and Neufels look very similar. I feel like I should invest in Sidon a little bit. He seems like he might be a good character. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and throw the great fairies on low I don't care about them. Bounty, let's see. A child loves the seafood Pela that's served only on special occasions. His father promised to make it with his brother ingredients, but it'll be tough for one someone so young. Okay.
Well done, my friend.
A recipe for seafood Pela. After you brought the ingredients, the father made it a seafood Pela. Let's promise his child smile from ear to ear. You got the recipe and thanks.
Thanks.
Oh my god, it's a big ass. Start battle with 3 health? Holy shit. Holy shit, Luigi. That ain't no joke. Ooh, we're just missing a couple more. Those are Hinox, aren't they? Those look like giant eyeballs. Look me in the eyeballs. Level 41? Frick, dude. I feel like that's gonna be very difficult, huh? Ooh. Lionel's. Oh, I thought it said tutorial battle. That's funny. No, that's funny. Alright, what else can I do before I jump into these missions? Alright, looks like mostly it's... Oh, right, this. Hello. Hello. Just for head 2 bonus combo, though. Well, if we're gonna have to play as you in a second anyways, I might as well beef you up a little bit. Almost 1 bonus heart. Bonus combo. Okay, just hearts, huh? Yerp. Rock Hard Grill! The Rock Hard Grill, famed for its menu of tough-to-eat treats, wants to whip up a meal for the hard-working Gorons all over Hyrule. Of course, cook up a true chomper chipper you need. All this stuff.
I'm getting stronger all the time!
Whoa! The nearly unchewable chow really hit the spot. Even after days of hard work, the meal put a smile on the Goron's faces far and wide. It sold in no time, and all but did away with their weariness. A heart. Defend the Goron Hot Springs. Seemingly emboldened by the calamity, the monsters are encroaching upon Goron's favorite relaxation spot, the Hot Springs. No! Chip in a little defenses so the folks can steam in peace. Steam in peace. Oof. Remember story seasons? Yes, what about
better next time?
With your help, the Gorons create a Hot Springs defense crew. The bodies toughen up like stalwart stones. The guards easily swatted away disruptors, making it safe for everyone to visit. I'm getting hungry. I'm hungry. Bonus combo, Sidon's Waterfall Workshop. Some folks, 2,000 rupees? Oh my god, I'm surprised I even have that much. Some folks are planning to open up a waterfall climbing workshop at Zora's Domain to open studios of all ages. Sidon is asking for donations to help get you to bring them into fruition. Yep, rip money.
I seem to have improved.
I seem to improve. With donations rolling in, the workshop would announce it would be soon opening. Meanwhile, Sidon trained tirelessly at the Veiled Falls so he could be ready to impart his techniques to others. Great. I'm Squidward. I'm Squidward. I'm Squidward. 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 I'm Squidward. I'm Squidward. I'm Squidward. 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 Hetsu maybe next. I would train Hetsu over the fairies. Fuck the fairies. Fuck the fairies. Yeah, it looks like fairies and Hetsu is the only thing left to do. Think yourself clever? Arrive, and the loving Korok has come up with a riddle of the Hyrule. It goes stealing these cloven shoes. Take care, or you might get flames in your hair. Might this be the answer? Wait, I need those Lionel trophies! Fuck! Everyone was stumped to the riddle until Hestia came forward with the correct answer. The Korok overjoyed rather than sibling by teaching him new. Damn it! Oh, man! I just fucked myself. Was it for that? No, it's for one of these down here. I needed them. Yeah, this one. Damn it, I just fucked myself so bad. Hinox trophy, there we go, Lionel. Oh, we need to kill two Lionels now, dude. Dude. Aw, oh, that's rough. All for Hetsu's sake. Luminous earrings. To augment the Great Fairy's power, you must present them with an offering. Gather precious stones to craft a pair of earrings that would suit Cortera. Isn't Cortera that girl in Halo? Just kidding. Craftsmen were commissioned to fashion enormous earrings encrusted with opals. Cortera was quite pleased, offering inspired to devise a charming move. Didn't? I'm pretty sure the game just didn't save when I did a lolly, and I recognize that line. Maybe even the game developers didn't give a shit about the fairies, so they just, like, used really shitty generic text for them. I think that's actually probably more true. Okay. I think that's everything we could do right now. Alright. Wait. I suppose I haven't seen anything on the island yet. What a fun island in the original Breath of the Wild. That's where, I forget what it's called, but that's where they take away all your stuff and you start from scratch. You have to, like, eventually defeat a Hino. It's really fun. Daruk. Ugh. He's a little late and I don't have the money to power him up, so I'm not gonna do that one. What else can we do? Well, maybe we should go back to just doing the easiest one, so... 37, probably it, huh? 34, defend the sands. Okay. Oh my god, Mipha fell so far behind. We don't have enough money. If we could power up Mipha, I'd like to play as her again.
Yo.
Wait, didn't someone get... Ah. See Halbert, how much money is this? 250? I really want to see. I guess so. That might be a dumb idea. Chirp, chirp, chirp. I need those. I'm out of contracts. What? Keys, contracts, whatever. I don't understand why this takes all this crap. 37, okay. Do this now. No. How are we looking? Okay, Link's pretty empty still, thankfully. Would like to power up Mipha, but will it let me? It will. I don't have all that much to power her up with, though. 65. Defend the sands! Oops. Oh shit, we got a savage Lionel crusher. Cool.
I wish to keep everyone safe.
She's 10 levels below Link, though. Yeah, let's do this. Maybe we'll cook some food, though. Plus 3 health. It takes so much supplies, though. That's not worth it. Let's do that one, too.
Delicious.
You didn't have any follow-up for that Remember Story of Seasons question, Kayla? I thought you were going somewhere with that. Oh, I guess you were just curious. He was just be curious. Thanks for posting clips in the chat, Logan.
That's another thing we could do for going over clips is we could go to the UC chat clips.
I always see streamers I watch, they have a lot of them have their own Reddit. I haven't played it since I started it. What? You haven't played it since you started? So, what does that mean? You only played it once? You know what that means?
Good try, assholes.
Alright, what's mine? Just defeat Suga.
Uh-oh!
Teletubby? I don't know how she works. Ow. You guys are so annoying. And when they fly in the sky, especially with Link, playing with Link with them is so annoying.
You keep those there?
Defend the outpost! No.
Yoda Splendor!
Oh, Mipha, I missed you.
I cannot fail.
Although you do seem a little bit weaker these days. What happened, Mipha? Still like much higher level than it was recommended, so. Nice, huh? Cool. Oh, it did work. It was cool, it didn't work. Oh my god! Oh shit. Hello? No, you don't. Uh-oh. I wonder how much of this is... Like, do I win immediately when I defeat Suga? So I'm guessing it's like, I probably have to balance defending the fort and fighting Suga. That's what I'm guessing is supposed to be happening. Here. Can I see the health? No. Surely I'll get some kind of warning though. Why is there an only health bar for it? Okay. I'm getting a little greedy. Okay, time to go. Hello? Oh my god, what the fuck happened there? Jesus Christ! Why was I going in circles? Good god, man. I guess I'm supposed to balance it out. Yay. Let's bum rush him. We'll do like a bunch of damage and then we'll go back and defend it. Oh my god. Okay, I may have messed up there. Ooh. That's quick. Not yet. I wish I had a better idea of how the fortune did. The previous game had that. I don't know why this game doesn't. It tells like the health of a fortress and stuff that you're supposed to defend. Oh my god, there's so many blade masters. Alright, that's gonna have to do. Pizza! Ooh, it might looks out of place. You're so fucking big, what the hell, dude?
Prepare to die!
Not an easy mission, I don't think. I got an apple there. I'm still unsure if you lose apples or not.
Oh, the blinkness.
Did he die? I guess he died.
Well, that's nice, sweetie.
Hey, that did a heart of damage, but also that seems worth it.
Ooh. Can I heal this fort? Or is it just like, can I only have damage onto it? Because if I can't heal it, then that fucking sucks. But I figured I'd be able to heal it. I am defending it! Actually, maybe Mita is a good person to play as because she can heal. Considering how many blade masters are throwing at me, they really don't, fucking with me here, huh? Zeiss is angled, dude. Ridiculous. So, Suda just gonna hang out there the whole time, huh? So I kind of figured this is how this works, but it still sucks. Oh, that's so little health. I don't know which one I'm aiming at right now. Did you kill him? I'm broken again, of course. Did you expect nothing else? What? I hit your weak point so many times! It didn't even deal a squat. We good yet? Nope. Looks like there's no more Blade Masters, so let's go fight you. I feel like if I rush him quick enough, I should be able to defeat him before. Like, and not have to worry about ammo, because the fort didn't have that much damage under it. Dude, well, there's a heal. There has to be a mission that makes that even better, huh? Oh, me, you 100-year-old fish freak! Oh, that dodge! Yep, he's dead. Rip. Dang it. Oh, but... What? My character froze. I got stuck there. I think the game glitched. Yay! That was fun. My ass hurts from sitting on it weird. Oh shit. Oh, I leveled up. I don't remember when I healed, but okay. Bum 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 bum. Oh man, I got the burps. Damn it! Every time, dude, I think I'm making progress. I ain't making progress. I show strength. What? And Hinox is. Maybe I play as Link for that. Amenable's training. I could already imagine how rage-inducing that's gonna be. Oh, man. Yeah, that's getting 36. What was the one we just did? This one? 34. So it's only two levels. Yeah, I think maybe the Link is the better choice here.
It will be my honor.
No, not you. No, shuts, bucko. Fourteen. Oh, just 7. Wait! Yeah, it... You don't have the acquired resources? Yes, I do. What you mean? Oh, I don't. After I do this. So I could actually make a plus 14%. You know what? Then let's not do that. Dash run is minus 15%. That'd be pretty good. Let's do that one. That'd be pretty good for Lionel's, right? The dodge window. Probably gonna end here soon. 4 o'clock. The sun is already about to set on my final day of holidays. That actually sucks so much. I go back to work tomorrow. There might be no streams in the next couple days. I am gonna have a hard time tomorrow. Like I said, I fell asleep at around 4:30 a.m. last night, and I was in bed by like around midnight. So, like, it's literally just because like my body just. As soon as I go on holidays, my body just goes into degen mode, and it's like, well, you're just never going to sleep anymore. At least, no, I'll sleep, but I mean, I'll be up extremely late, and even if I go to bed at like 10 p.m., 12 o'clock, I can't fall asleep. I have school tomorrow. Once a bet at 3. 3 is honestly not like a horrible... Oh, sorry. 3 is honestly not that bad of a time for me to sleep. I mean, it is, but like... Yeah, that's not true. I guess at 3, I'm like kind of like super stressed out. 12 is when I actually start to try to sleep. Or 10 p.m. is when I'm like trying to be in bed for. And then 12 is when I actually attempt to sleep at. And then like if I'm not actually sleeping anywhere like past 1, that's when I kind of start to like stress out a little bit. And I wake up at 6:40 a.m. Yep, that window's pretty nice. There's no arrows though. I could use an ice rod if I want. Oh my god, that window's so nice. Hit him in the asshole. Oh shit. Oh my god. Relax, dude. Oh, that guy's too stupid.
He's too stupid.
Ow. Oh, my phone distracted me. The Lionel. Well, this is good. I don't think they could ever really interfere, could they? Run away! Oh shit, is he coming up the way now? Do, 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 do. Oh, he's trying his bastardist. Oh, fuck me. Got him, nice. That health back. No! Yes! Yeah, sorry. 2 minutes! Eat up, Blink. Go kill that Hinox. Is it a red? It is. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my god. Holy shit. Risky to do right under his ass, but hell does he do a somersault to do this? So weird. Dude. Garlang! Run! Ow, okay. Oh, there's no special animation for that. I think it was just at the exact, like, perfect angle. Or, like, health for that not to work out. That was fun. Hey, level 4. Good. We'll go for another, a little longer here. I think we'll go to the 3-hour mark, and then I'll probably I gotta do some shopping today too. So it's probably a good idea if I just kind of get off after this unfortunate delay. Unfortunately, stop, dude. What do you want? 39 stronger yet. Oh, no. Oh my god, dude. Do you gotta play both Hinoxes at once? Oof. Animal's training. That would unlock this, though. I'm assuming there's another character, because it's working the exact same way as the, fairies did with the 303 things. Oh, it could be something different though. I don't know. We could do this one. No Hinoxes though or anything. But that's okay. Eh, we should be okay. We need to make some money to support my girl Meepa and her training and weaponry. I think this is a pretty good setup for how I've been doing this so far, though. 1 hour of side quests, 1 hour of mainline story, and then 1 hour of side quests afterwards. Kind of like, it helps balance it out a bit. I haven't seen any of these rabbits in a while. Blue-white rabbits. I hold the dairy, yo. Meow, 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 meow. Bring. Too many enemies. 900? Okay. Yeah. Chose the claymore. A moblin has appeared. A moblin has appeared. A moblin has appeared. I can't stop. Why do I have a nursery song in my brain? Careful, lads. Kill him. It feels a little lame that your special attack does so much damage. Because it kind of goes from, like, you attacking enemies normally to it's like, it feels like I'm not trying to attack enemies. It goes from, yeah, or sorry, here, hold on, let me try it. The game goes from me just trying to, like, attack enemies and defeat them to just, like, how quickly can I charge up my special meter? Because that's really all seems to be the only thing that matters. That and the weakness attack things. The time limit. Blue boys. Man, I don't know what you guys did to my mother. I'll never forget. Nor will I forget. I guess we're gonna have another moblin here in a second. We'll keep a special in reserve here. We're not undoubted to be happy. Ooh, a couple more. Alright, because I need that for the quest, right? That's why that's popping. Now I see green, I just, oh, it's gonna be rare, but no. They're both.
actually.
Fucking sweet, Louis. Aw, baby's first damage. So I'm guessing we got some black moblins here too soon. Camera, hello? Holy shrimp! Our strength, excuse me, bitch! Our strength, by the way, definitely not literally just me. Me, this is all me! No, this is you. You wouldn't last a second without me! Any more moblins? I feel like I don't waste my specials. Black moblins, I need it. Russian guy. Russian. It is me, the Russian guy. Y'all are living the whole sticks. Imagine your boss wants to fight you, fight the armies of the world, and he arms you with a stick. Blech. Where? At you. Disgusting. Disgusting. I saw inside of his body. You want to know what I saw? Emptiness. You know, with the fire, I guess everything just looks weird, dude. What's weird, dude? You know, the food I really should use for this, I guess I would have, like, I'd have to defeat 900 enemies, is the food that, like, charge up your special for enemy KO. And I think that happens anyways, but I think it just does it quicker. Maybe it's the amount of damage you do that charges it. That's probably what it actually is. Scales appropriately. You stack that with like each enemy KO gives you special, then yeah, that'd be pretty good for food. Yeah, very good. Any more moblins? Are those lizards? No, they're buckles. Bad. When's the last one gonna appear? Like 800? 700? Oh my good lord! Y'all die real quick, please! I need to spawn more boars! Any moblins? No moblins though. Oh my god, where are they? Getting tired of mashing these buttons over and over again. I need some moblins to take a break from hitting the B and Y and X buttons. I'm gonna hit the A button for once. Maybe there is no more moblins? That doesn't seem likely. I would have 900 KO count the last time anything cool spawns at 500 mark or 600 mark, wherever it was. I'm guessing it was 500, but I don't know. Okay, there's more boys here. Hey, what's up, JPA? Bad timing, I'm about to end the stream in a few minutes, but welcome! Fine! I'm doing it, who's alive here still? But now you're all dead! Okay, we're almost done. Alright, nothing to spot him. It was all a waste. Might as well use it. Oh, we only had two more left to kill. Yay, I'm all Duga! What the fuck? Okay, I thought I was done. I forgot about Malduga. 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 Alright, I gotta remember how this dude works. I'm gonna try and let this up here. You wanna get the hell away from him, right? Nope. Alright, he doesn't do anything with this, does he? Well, he's kind of moving around. He doesn't attack for some reason. Oh shit. Oh yeah, this heap charges you. Right? Yes. me. What? What did that kill me for? Thank God it didn't actually kill me though. What'd you kill me for and not kill me, huh? Can't believe you made me use an apple. Why has there been, no quest to upgrade apples, by the way? You'd think we'd go from apples to potions or something. I'm shocked they're making us use apples now. What the fuck, man? That's bullshit, dude. All right, everyone. Hi, Kale. How's it going? Aw, it's nice seeing my emote in chat. Now go out there and use my emote in other people's chats. Go out there, be free! Give people like, what the heck? Why is there a goose emote in my chat? And I click on it, I was like, oh my god, who's this Unoriginal Chris guy? Oh my god, this guy's so cool! I want to host him on my podcast with 100 million viewers. Okay, that works. I don't know why I was hurt. It didn't hurt me before when I fought Melduga and I used the ice on him, but this might kill him. Hey! Ooh. Aw, I'm gonna see him die. Boo! 730! That's nothing! Pathetic!
The Chris is having fun. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game.
What I'm really not enjoying is the fact that it's my last day of holidays from work and I'm gonna go to work tomorrow and it sucks and I'm not wanna. JPA, can you give me like 1,000 subs so I can quit my job and just, you know, screws off of the money I get from your subs? Please! I'm just kidding, obviously. Ooh, we have 3 minutes remaining. Ooh. All right, I don't know what this is, but I feel like it's good, so let's do it. Aruru at Skull Lake, you've heard that when night falls at Skull Lake, a merchant sometimes appears to trade special items for monster parts. Find out if they weren't true. Okay. A rumor about the merchant at Skull Lake is true. He's running a shop called the Fang and Bone and deeply fascinated by monsters. You'll likely meet him again someday. Goblin mask, the skull like merchant's handmade bokoblin headgear. It's almost charming, a cute, monstrous way. Put to be one step closer to a true bokoblin. Does that do anything? Ooh. A new stable. Stable master is a curry pro. I feel like I want to do that. What? We have a level 10? Mastering me. What? Okay. Don't you enjoy tire changing? It's okay in the summer, but I hate doing overtime, and there's a lot of overtime involved with that job. No, I would love to be like a full time streamer, YouTuber, etc., etc. When baked, they become even more fragrant and delicious. Whoa! So when I get lit, when I get hashtag littied on fire, it enhances the healing effect? Or how am I supposed to make them? All right, this will be the last mission I do, and then we'll do whatever side stuff we can with the supplies we get, and then we'll call our quits. And this time I'll save the game manually, because apparently the game doesn't save when you complete a quest, which is real stupid. Stinky, stinky, stinky. Why am I either only one finding this now, or two, why was it only unlocked? Did I take it back there? You monsters, you gonna put those wooden crates like there like that? This kind of sucks. It seemed like they tried real hard to like put metal boxes somewhere and not look weird, but they look dumb. Yay, I've done it. Wait, don't I need those awful contracts for the stadium? Thingma, what's it? Capture the outpost. Okay. Is there more lizards there? Kill, kill, kill. I'm gonna kill all these boys. No time limit, so why not? Level 8 recommended, by the way. Good lord, dude. No, I was about to say, I wish the metal crates gave you health and something. You know, I'm glad they don't, because annoying to break them. You can't just press A to break them. You can't just press a button to break them and you can't win crates. But no, you gotta, like, go through a huge animation to do it. And it's stinky, it's poopy, it is a very silly. Hey, don't spawn on me like that. You think at the very least they'd have enemies spawn off camera, you know? And not, like, on top of you. At least off camera. It. Oh, look at here. Good. 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 Oh, Moblin Pants! Or is it just a red Boblin? It sure is. Not even elemental. That's funny. You know, it's funny, like, even, like, level 8, like, I'm obviously kicking his ass, but it's not, like, 2-hit KO and he's done, you know? Wait, apples? Yeah, I actually need apples? Yes, I do. Apples. Crates. Crates! I think I saw one more. Here? Aha! Okay. It was worth it. Actually, I thought it was. Yeah, it was these ones I saw, actually. Alright. Throw your weapon at me at any point? Like you're pointing the tutorial training thing is supposed to be? Nope! Moji! There he is! There he is! There goes my Moji! I haven't really seen Moji all day. Moji, where you at? Oh, yeah. He's dead now. I'm just kidding. He's hiding somewhere. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. I still have this, the snow effects, but it's now been deleted. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh, that was level. A stale master has a curry problem. Curry connoisseur. Well, the problem is really with one of his regular customers who wants a curry with a strange ingredient. Fine. Ooh.
Good work.
The stale master thanked you for helping him satisfy his strange curry customer. He invited you to come back to the stable anytime, but ugh, monster extract curry. Sesame stable is now available. Sesame Street. Yay.
Ooh.
Military train camp discount? Ooh, that sounds very good, actually. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Ah. What the light pumpkin?
Hmm.
Ooh, I actually have some money, too. That's good. Alright, like I said, I'm gonna do, which one of these I could do. Oh. 25%. I'm confused. I don't understand how this stuff works. Because I get this once the bar fills up, right? And that bar is a lot more than 25% filled. That's for rootin' tootin' certainty. Oh, that wasn't everything I needed. Not for this one. Iron Shroom. Iron Shroom, Iron Shroom. Let's Iron Shroom. Have we really done like almost everything, man? Oh, I kind of want to try the Colosseum. I've been itching to do that for a long time. This is the last stream for like a day or two, so maybe we can do that.
You get a crown out of that one. Freaking sweet looks. Nope, definitely not touching that tonight.
Tonight!
Let's try it out. Level 40, I could definitely do that now. Damage plus 7%. Level 40, I mean, that's not easy. That should be good, I think. Excuse me. Good lord, dude. This is a fun holiday. I gained 10 pounds back, by the way. I weighed myself last night. I was back up to 190. I was 180-ish, I think, at the end of my weight loss stuff. But now that I'm about to go back to work, I'm going to figure out a diet. I wanted to have these, like, week and a half or whatever to just pig out for the holidays. Oh, this is the Coliseum. Oh, that's a boring Coliseum.
Dope.
And there's not, like, no take damage, right? No, it's like there's no healing items. That's a terrible one. Surely they're gonna put on. Surely they're gonna make me fight a what the hell is it called? The horseman. Lynels. That's like how far in the game we are, and we've seen very little small foes. Small foes. Well, I can still hit his weak point. That's good. Damn it. That's the wrong way. Stop! Dude! Dodge window plus 5% my ass. Ah, hey. Oh, we hitting the other one? I don't think so. Woo! Another one spawn. Oh, shit. What the fuck? It, like, spawn on top. We do have a time limit. I was like, okay, I can take this slow, but no, I really can't. Does the timer set once we reach, you reach the Hinox? I sure hope so. The run's all stupid, dude. Ah! Hit. I'll be on the side. Might have been the bad move. Got him. Okay, good. There's only three here. We've only defeated two so far. Should be one more. Oh, the last one's the Hinox, though. Which means, though, the time does not reset, which is not good. We're only half time, so that's good. Oh, shit! Oh, that stunned both of them. I love the way he puts his arm on and off. I know your secrets now. Maybe I shouldn't have done that yet. You know, no Reggie.
Does this do anything for the- No, it doesn't. Okay, that should do decent amount. I got this. A minute and a half still. Yeah, we're fine. I was a little worried, but no, I'm good. Oh my god. So much damage. Dead. Hell yeah, that was awesome.
Whoop. Whoa. Whoa, whoa.
That was pretty good. And we're back up to 5k. Cool. Probably could, like, oh, me for that 11. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. That's awesome. All right, what's the next one? Surely Lionel's. Oh, we don't have it yet. Interesting. Ooh, we could put one more task. Oh, we could do this. Congratulations! As part of the Gorod State's efforts to prepare for the Calamity, Unibo has been tasked with bulking up the city's store of rations. Rations. Maybe something that non-Gorons will be able to eat.
Stronger than before.
Wow! Unibo added a nice diverse selection of foods to the Goron stockpile. That ought to keep everyone fed for a while. Naturally, sitting behind them is a rock roast that almost big as Hebra Peak.
Outstanding.
Anything else good? What's the sound on this screen in the bottom left? How many missions I've completed? That'd be nice. It only happens when I'm on the loading screen, so which is weird. Super, I think that's Koga, isn't it? That's hard to tell. Alright. I guess this is a good spot to call her quits. We're actually making very good progress, and I'm actually keeping up with the side missions now. I was being very overwhelmed at the beginning, and I was like, there's no way in hell I'm doing all these. And I still don't think I'm going to, but we'll see how far we are when we hit that 20th mission, and like how much left do we have to do. If there's not that much, then sure, maybe I'll do it, but also that depends on what all I have to do to complete them. Like I said, if I have to beat stuff, like, especially the Korok seeds. Like, are those the remaining Korok seeds? I guess I could play on easy. That would be a good way to do that, maybe. Huh. I guess maybe I could just play on easy instead. Well, even though, that'd still be time-consuming, though, is a thing, so... I don't know. We'll see what happens. But thanks for watching. Probably no stream tomorrow due to the fact I'm going to be so insanely exhausted from work because I'm probably not going to fall asleep till like 5 a.m. Then my alarm will go off at 6:40 a.m. Then I'm going to hate my life. And it's going to be really shitty first like 1 or 2 days back. So we'll see how I feel. And then if I feel good enough, then yeah, I'll stream tomorrow. But if not, but don't expect it. Thanks a lot for watching, though. I really appreciate it. I will be back at some point soon. Probably Animal Crossing will be next. But I do really want to jump back into Wind Waker 2 very soon. So I'm going to do that today. But really, I realistically have too much stuff to do today. And also, I just felt like playing this game more today. Really, like, I should have, I haven't played Wind Waker Randomizer in a little bit. So really, I should have been playing that today. But I want to play this more. So I'm gonna always, well, not really. I'm going to always choose something I want to play more. But that's not necessarily true. It really depends. Thanks for watching, everyone. I appreciate it. Do I have enough viewers to raid somebody? No. All right, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow or Tuesday or Wednesday then. Bye! Probably should be Wednesday at the very latest, I'm thinking that I'll be back. What is that shadow? Is it this? Oh, it is this. Whee! All right, see you guys. Bye!